Welcome to Start It Up. Here we talk about business ideas you can use. India has diverse culture, art and history. Stories of the past, architecture and culture still remain unexplored by many. Ideally, the best way to tour and know a place is with the help of locals. Why? Because they know the hidden gems. Well, if you think you are one of them who know your local area in and out and you plan to begin a business this new year, then heritage walks might be something you can consider. If you like to roam around your city, like good food around the corner of the streets, and have vast knowledge about your city, then this business is just for you. Let us understand what happens during a heritage walk. The walks are essentially built around experiential learning. There is unlimited scope to find newer things in every city, but you need to look around. In simple words, the walks offer local and personalized guides through the cities where tourists get to see and experience hidden gems unknown to the crowd. While the business model differs for each walk depending on the focus, users generally are allowed to book time slots for the walks through websites. You can also offer the option to call up to book visit. The walk sessions generally last for up to 2 to 3.5 hours. One looking to start this business needs to be good at communication and expand their knowledge about the city they wish to work in. First, one should be fluent in both the local language and in English to be able to cater to tourists, both domestic and foreign. As the leader of the walks, you need to ensure that you are understood by your tourist groups, else they might find it boring. Second, those trying to build business in this space should know the geography of the city very well. You should be able to navigate the city and know most of the small lanes or gullies to be able to give your tourists a deeper view into the city. Generally, tourists from other parts of the country or from foreign countries prefer eating food at local restaurants, purchase local clothes and accessories. You should know about the lesser known places, pocket friendly places, high priced places and locally famous places to cater to the needs of the tourists. Well, to start this business, not much investment is required. You need to build an attractive website to attract customers. Your website should clearly mention what tourists should expect from the walks and what will be your focus. Your website should also inform users if food and snacks will be included in the package. It may cost you up to around Rs. 5,000 to register and getting a website developed. It may cost you higher if you want a feature-rich website. You need to effectively market your company and your services via social media and internet to increase your visibility. This might need social media boost, which may cost you around Rs. 1000. In this business, you need to communicate with your tourists and make them feel comfortable during the walks. And so, it is important that you brush up your communication skills. In case you want to go for a course, it may cost you up to Rs. 10,000. Carefully consider the kind of services you will be able to provide at the beginning and decide on your pricing model accordingly. High price services may discourage tourists from opting for your services. If you are a fresher in this space, then you might be able to earn up to Rs. 3000 per day. For experienced walkers, this figure may go up to Rs. 15000 per day. Owning a heritage walk business will relieve you from working in a stiff 9-to-5 job. Walking around the historic lanes of your city and guiding tourists will make every day an adventure for you. Remember, on the negative side, you may not receive good visibility initially. Tourists may find it difficult to believe in your services, but all you need to do is persevere and keep going strong. For more such business ideas, log on to www.entrepreneur.com.
Liked the video? Then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to Entrepreneur India. Hit the bell icon to get notified for more such videos.